Thank you so much for coming. Before we get started, do you want to say hello and introduce yourself to the crowd? Yeah. Yeah.
So we're here to see.
Thank you. Please.
Yeah, it was good.
Very good, very good. So, you just released your new mini album. I'd love to talk a little bit about that. You introduced some new styles of music.
Oh my god, you just me. I'm crying.
You want to talk about the album a little bit?
Yeah, the Cherry Bomb album is a big mini album. It has six various genres of music, including the performance version of our Cherry Bomb song. So it makes a total of seven tracks on our album. I don't know, like we spent a lot of time preparing for it. I hope you guys like it. Thank you.
앨범 7번의 전체적인 컨셉과 오늘 퍼포먼 곡들에 대해서도 간단히 설명해 주시면 감사하겠습니다.
Thank you.
지난데 한 번만 더 설명해 주실 수 있을까요?
새로운 앨범의 전체적인 컨셉과 오늘 퍼포먼 곡들에 대해서도 간단히 설명해 주시면 감사하겠습니다.
Well, Cherry Bomb, as you can just listen to it, it's very sweet and explosive at the same time. So it has a very dynamic taste to it. And I think that's good.
You guys! You guys! Oh my god, Whitley, you're so cute!
For Mark and Taeyong, you actually wrote a lot of your own rap
lyrics. Yeah, Whiplash! Yeah! Like for Whiplash.
Do you want to talk about a little bit about the lyrics that you created?
Okay.
Well, we both have different ways of writing it, but we both took our time together to make, other than the other albums, we tried to be as honest as we could with the lyrics that we wrote, and so we took it a little personal, but also we thought of the fans while we wrote it as well. And,
oh my god, what?
For the Cherry Bomb lyrics also, I actually got motivated by the members as well, and I wrote
rap making에 참여했다고 들었는데요. 어디서 언금을 얻었고 작업하는데 과정은 어땠나요?
우선은 저희가 이제 곡마다 이제 주제들이 다 정해져 있었거든요. 그래서 저희가 이제 그 곡을 들으면서 저희끼리 또 주제를 정한 다음에 또 상의를 한 다음에 저희가 가사를 또 쓴 다음에 이제 최종적으로는 회사의 컨펌을 받고.
So for the songs, there were topics that were decided on already. So as you know, we discussed as a group, and then we speak with our agency about the topic. Mm.
So also for the Cherry Bomb album, you kind of really innovated your sound, and you worked with a different set of producers, including the Stereotypes and then Joints. What was it like for you to work with these American producers who have produced for Rihanna and many other very big stars?
그리고 Kendrick Lamar, Rihanna, Dr. Dre 등 세계적인 가수들과 작업한 미국 유명 힙합 프로듀서 Damn Joints와 세계적인 프로듀싱 팀 The Stereotypes 등 국내외 유명 힙메이커들이 대거 참여했다고 들었는데 그 소식을 들었을 때 기분이 어땠나요?
유명한 분들이 참여해주셔서 같이 이렇게 만들어서 더 완성도 있는 앨범을 만들어서 수도 있고
Working with these famous producers, it really helped us create a holistic album.
네, 그때 그리고 그런 앨범을 팬분들에게 들려줄 수 있어서 너무나 행복해요.
We're very happy to be able to present that kind of album to our fans here today.
So if you could work with anybody on your next album, any artist of your choice, who would it be?
다음에 또 앨범 하실 때 힙합 아티스트인지 아니면 뭐 다른 아티스트하고 워크하고 싶으면 어느 분하고 하시겠어요?
어쨌든 그 다른 아티스트분들과 같이 작업하는 것도 좋지만 저희끼리 해내서 앨범을 한번 만들어볼 수 마음도 있어요.
So it's great to work with other artists, but we'd also like to take the opportunity to create an album on our own.
That's a good answer.
Thank you. Thank you. Music, we've been very supportive of you guys. We chose you as new artist of the week. The album won multiple countries around the world. It was a top 10 album in the US. Ebro has been very supportive. He's one of our anchors on the Beats One show, which is a global radio station. How does it feel to get all this worldwide support and really feel all the global love from Apple, but your fans and everyone?
The Cherry Bomb이 엄청난 글로벌 인기를 얻고 있어요. Apple Music 미국의 New Artist of the Week로도 뽑혔는데 이렇게 글로벌한 인기를 누리는 소감이 어떠신지 그리고 Beats One의 Ebro Darden이 본인의 라디오 프로그램에서 데뷔 때부터 NCT의 음악을 지속적으로 소개하며 응원해줬어요. 글로벌 라디오 채널에서 본인들의 음악을 들을 때 느낌이 어떠신지 그리고 또 여러분의 든든한 서포트 이브로에게도 한마디 해주시면 감사하겠습니다.
Well, first of all, I'm very excited and happy that we're able to share our music through Apple Music. And I'm an Apple user myself, and to be able to like hear our music come out on the Beats One radio. It's very exciting. Yeah, as like an Apple Music user, and I'd like to give out a
King
shout out to Ebro for supporting us so much. And I hope like in the future, if possible, we get to meet up and like maybe have a talk on his radio.
So in the new video, the Cherry Bomb video, there's amazing choreography, amazing dancing. With Tony Testa and other very talented people. We actually, and I believe you also worked on Fire Truck with him on the Fire Truck moves and choreography. How do you feel about working with him, and can you maybe show some signature moves?
NCT의 소방차를 포함